It's time for your final test.
Yeah.
Ezekiel!
Oh shit, get him now!
Don't worry. I'm not gonna let you die. I will get you down. All right, just hold on.
Shoot this motherfucker right now.
Get him down! Get him down now!
I thought we're partners. You gonna shoot me, Zeke? With your one bullet? It's a bad idea. Kills your dad. He took a shot at me, by the way. Missed. I wasted four. Means you got one shot left, Zeke. All right, cops are here. It gives us 4 minutes.
Do you know there's 1.5 gallons of blood in the human body, Zeke?
At the rate your old man's bleeding out, in just 3 minutes, those jars will be full.
And your dad will be dead.
The only thing that can set him free is the bullet in your gun fired at that target. Either way, I got a foolproof way out of here.
Get that jigsaw.
That's the game.
Shoot me, and you both lose. Shoot the target, and we both win. You wanna play?
I'm dying, Zeke. End it now.
Entering maintenance quarter.
Roger that.
Going to the south door. Another head.
I need you all in. Done leave you ruined both our lives. You tried to help that piece of shit?
Zeke!
You failed that test. Now I need you to choose who you're really with. The man who corrupted the force, or the one who's trying to save it. You want to tell him, Chief?
Tell me what?
Tell him about all the fucking shit you did on Article 8.
What's he talking about?
Time's running out.
What's he talking about?
Citizens were dying. We did what we had to clean up the streets.
But it was crazy back then, right? We were working under Article 8. We were out of control.
Murder rate went way down.
That's fucking bullshit.
People felt safe again.
Streets got cleaner because the cops got dirtier.
Your dad oversaw the whole thing, by the way. Innocent people getting shot, all in the name of justice.
Article 8 was one of the most corrupt police policies in history.
Guess who was your dad's right-hand man? Sorry, should I say woman, the whole time.
We'll handle it. We always do, huh?
Angie?
Angie!
It was Angie. I mean, not a massive surprise. You mean you think it was her stellar reputation that got her a precinct at 8:35? Come on.
Shoot this piece of shit, Ezekiel, now.
Yeah, that's right, because that's what cops do. Shoot first, ask questions later. You watched my father die, and I'm trying to save yours. If we're gonna trust each other, I need you to do this.
Ezekiel, you've always done the right thing. Do it now. This piece of shit is killing cops.
Still need to decide. You can shoot me.
Or you can save your dad.
Clock's ticking, man. Think fast.
Cavalry's coming.
But not in time to do any favors for your old man. Only you can do that.
Dad.
Oh my God.
Shut
fire! Zeke!
It's gonna be okay.
Zeke, get him away. No. Let him get away. Oh, no. No. Stop. Don't come in. Don't come in.
Whoever did this has another motive, something personal.
Whoever did this, they're pulling all the strings. Your dad's the reason for all of this. That's why I wanted to do this in the first place.
I've been dreaming about this since I was 12 years old.
What the fuck's going on?
Come on.
Oh, yeah!